Hello, Karthik and Sreedevi. Welcome to Red Carpet. Okay, how do you feel about this one and a Desi community organizing a red carpet event?
Oh, it's amazing. It's very unique in this area. We never seen anyone is doing that. So it's so encouraging and it's so motivating for the young talents. There are a lot of talents around there. So it's so nice for them to look forward to event like this to come and win award. So it's a great effort from Foundation TV and Gauri.
And what bring you here?
Oh, it's Gauri, right? I'm part of Tamil Makkal Mandram. It's a non-profit organization for Tamil community around in New England area. Gauri, she always partner with us for all of our media. And she take care of all the media advertisements and selling tickets and all that. She covers each and every, all of our events almost.
So in a year we do like minimum 4 events. So it's covering in summer event we do a lot of tournaments like volleyball and all that stuff. And during Diwali we also do competitions for all the talents. So she's pretty much covering that. We do it from a non-profit perspective, but this is also recognizing all over the community. So we do that mainly for Tamil, right? So she's covering all the community and it's an overall recognition. So it's just really good. Nobody has done that so far. And she's been doing it unofficially now that it's official, which is pretty good. And people can just target for this and they can include that as part of their portfolio and profile, right? So this is really nice.
Especially for the
Can we expect any nomination from you next year?
Oh yeah, definitely. I've been already thinking like there are many talents within our organizations and they are so good at singing, to playing any instrumentals and all that things. So I think it's time for me to go and spread the news and bring people and be nominated and get awarded here.
And if we expect a nomination, okay, what nomination we can expect from you from next year?
Singing. There are multiple types of singing, right? Like classical, non-classical, and dance also, classical, non-classical, and also other talents like art, spark choreography, and there are multiple things. Like we do all those, and even kolam, if she's interested in adding that as a category, we do kolam competitions or rangoli, you can name it. So there are multiple other types. So we really like to work with Gauri on that and bring more talents here.
Thanks for coming to Red Carpet, which is organized by the Foundations TV. Thank you.